How about in this picture? What do you see?
Flower.
Mm-hmm.
And
butterfly? Is that this one? Butterfly?
Yes.
Okay. Then how about this picture? Nice place? What do you see? What's this?
Boat.
And what's this big thing? Big rock? It's a big rock island, huh? What color is the sky?
Blue.
And how about these clouds? What color?
White.
Okay. Good. How about this place? Is that a good place or not so good? Why? What's wrong? What's this? This orange color stuff. What's that? Is it hot if you touch it? What do you think this is?
It's hot.
You think it's forest fire? Maybe it's fire in the trees? What, is the tree burning or no?
No.
So if this is a good place or a bad place?
Bad.
Definitely. Now this is a little bit different. What do you think is happening there? Let's get back. So, does this look like normal, having all of this water? It's not good, huh? Where are the people? Why aren't they inside their house? Maybe too much water, huh? The water level got too high? Ask you a couple of easy questions, okay? Easy questions.
Hello, my name is Gwen. My speech today is about my life in ECC. ECC is nice and place safe to live. I meet new friends. I learned a lot here in ECC. I meet some friends. Thank you.